Do you recall the Osiris Club?
Oh, yeah, strip joint in Jersey.
Now, the other one, the British Occult Society, formed in 1866 by the ranking members of the Heliopic Brotherhood of Ra.
Ra? I met Ra once in the underworld. He's a close talker.
Well, like us, they fight against the forces of darkness, and our organizations have a long-standing relationship. They're old friends of mine, and they've requested your assistance with a giant problem.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Giants.